Begulu at Beck College, and these are my colleagues.
My name is Miss Patrick from Philan Comprehensive College.
My name is Peace Morofolu from Begulu at Beck College.
Sir, we are on a project. We are out on market survey. So we came to like ask some few questions about like this environment. Are you okay with it? Like the way flies are perching on your stuffs, is this place okay for you? Are you able conceiving with this environment?
The environment is okay. Talking about fly, now because of the rain. We drop, that's why you see flies. It may be normal, you know, see flies.
Some people don't like dirtiness. So as you leave this thing open like this, like me, I don't like dirtiness. If I come and I see fly perching on your mask, your goods, I'll not be too. I won't be convenient to buy your market. So, like what I'm trying to say that at least you have something to cover your market.
Like a transparent nylon.
As I tell you that time, we always cover our market. But as a new people, we never come this market before. When you cover your market, they are not able to enter as who is owner of the shop. They would think say maybe the owner is not around, they will pass away.
Question, like a suggestion. Let's say some people want to come and help you. Like, what do you think they will be able to do for your shop?
So what I want the government to do to the masses, let them reduce the custom duty. Because if you go to where we are buying markets, the market is not too expensive. But due to the custom duty and some of the drive, all this is where we are settling custom on the road, make market day expensive. So if the government can reduce the custom duty, it will make things easy for us to sell.
What I want them to do is that this change, this kind of change they bring for
it's
us,
too much.
Is too much. We don't want this kind of change.
It's too much.
We prefer before than now.
Make sure they use something to cover them. Yeah, make sure they use something to cover them. That's why they enter in your notebook.
It's not good for
them. I think today is so. Because when they know good, why they enter out?
And it's not good for your head. It's not good for your body.
It's not good for your body.
Down and bring all this, like all these ones I forbid, they can bring it
bring it to the price down so that the people that bring all this is, they have access to bring it easier and cheaper, and we that is buying in bag will buy cheaper. I would like it. And at the same time, I would like government to make microfinance banks that can borrow us money with the market men and women, borrow us money to do our business and pay back in installments. So I would like it so much.
Before, how much do you say
before I say a bottle of ground for 200 naira?
Now
it's 500 naira. Yes, one bottle. Yes, one bottle like this is 500 naira now. This oil. Granato, yes. But red oil is 12 red oil for one bottle. Formerly, this red oil was 200 naira. Granato is 250. But now, 450, 500. You can see the difference.
So, Granato is.
Yes.
I'm asking you a question. Whether do you like the way you are spreading your market to sell? Did you like this place? Okay, say you like this place where you stay. Like, as in, the way you spread this, your tomato and pepper. Apply it for the fresh on it. You like it like that?
My name is Mubarak Kuroimo from Muslim Teens College, Ijegun. So, I came to this market here to just see some. The things that are not going on well. So we went on. So we met a meat seller. So his meat flies are just penetrating into it, and we asked him that we should get him a net, that will he use it? And he said it is okay by him, that we should get a net, that it will be okay by him, so that flies will not be penetrating into his meat, because people are buying the meat and we don't want people to buy the meat and start having diseases. We've gotten a solution to it, that we help him get net, so that we help him recover it, so that flies will not be penetrating into his meat again. Because as people are buying the meat and eating it, they will be having disease, and it's not good, because we have to be healthy always.
My name is Jawe Shereme Ambolo Atife. I am a student of Ude Medal School. I'm here to tell about how this place is going to be. As in personal hygiene.
Now, good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon, darling.
I'm here to
talk to you.
And what did you want the government to do for you? What did you want them to do for you? As you just
I need the government to do that. What I actually need is, I want the government to make the price of things go down.
Nobody got you that. Káwọn náà sọ pé à ń kọ́ báyìí ni a lè ṣe sí i. Torí àrùn pé tó bá bẹ̀rẹ̀ báyìí, ìgbà tó bá máa fi dàgbà, ó máa ṣe é ṣe fún wọn. Nàìjíríà dẹ̀ dáa sí. Ó ní nǹkan tí ìjọba àgbáyé tó ń pè ní Sustainable Development Goals 17 ni wọ́n. So nǹkan tó máa ṣe, ó gbọ́dọ̀ lọ pẹ̀lú àwọn goals yẹn. Pé ká wà nílera, kí gbogbo wa ká lè lọ sí iléèwé oríṣiríṣi bẹ́ẹ̀ yẹn ní sá, kébi kó kúrò ń lù kí èèyàn kó má mú, kébi má pa àwọn èèyàn. Ẹni ìwọ́ òjò lè òkèrèké ṣẹ́fù. Can you speak Yoruba?
We hear English.
Uh-huh, you hear, thank you so much. So our own project, what she has identified now? She said she identified that the environment is not so clean. So I said she should talk to us. Oh, what she wants us to do? So over to you.
Hello, so bring your boy.
Maybe every time you guys are doing it, and selling whatever you're selling, maybe you just
take every way before you go back to the
hospital. Eh? Okay, what is this? Did you hear the suggestion? This suggestion is saying maybe. She's saying that, do you have a free day that you clean up?
Every day.
So, how do we make the market cleaner? They clean every day. Don't say maybe, I am suggesting.
Okay. I am suggesting that we provide a free waste bin at the transport market.
They can't hear you.
I suggest we find a free waste bin at the entrance of the market. So we are going to drop those things at the
Can you? What kind of assistance do you want that to do?
I said the environment is not clean. It's because of the waste water. The market is very clean. But if the rain is poor, the water knows to get this and this. That's why we are doing the market.
I don't know.